مشاهدينا الكرام، واهلا وسهلا بكم في حلقة جديدة مع برنامج رواد الأعمال. كما عودناكم في كل حلقة نستضيف رجل أعمال. معنا اليوم رائد الأعمال مستر جيتين من حليب وهيل ريستورانت أند كافيه. هلو مستر جيتين.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام. And in the beginning, thank you very much for coming in our program. And in the beginning, would you please tell us more about yourself and about the establishment of this restaurant?
Halibu Hill is one of the Kuwaiti well-known cafe and restaurant serving Kuwaiti cuisine in Kuwait and Dubai. It was established in 2017 by the owner of Ms. Farah Al-Masallam and Mr. Waleed Al-Mashood, who was the vision and privilege to open the first Kuwaiti cuisine which based on traditional Kuwaiti milk instead of coffee.
Mr. Jitin, can you tell us what type of food, drinks and sweets that you offer here in the restaurant?
This is the idea of Halibu Hill was introducing a new concept like a milk self-contained product. Like we serving milk with saffron, milk with cardamom, milk with cinnamon. This is the new concept. Including that, we serving salads and the breakfast and the majpoos and hamsa abdali. Especially we serving Kuwaiti sweets like a gursa geli, darabil, such as things.
Mr. Jitin, after this successful here in Dubai, what's your future plan?
We are planning to move on another Emirates, especially in Abu Dhabi. We are concentrating in Abu Dhabi and another Emirates also.
Mr. Jitin, from your experience, as you are a resident here in Dubai and you being here working for a long time, what's your advice for the new people who's coming to work and invest here?
Dubai is a global hub. The people are coming here for the tourist and the business. So the business is going day by day. The tourist volumes are high in day by day. So anyone can come here. The safety and security of Dubai is very amazing.
Mr. Jitin, in the end, can you tell us where is your location and how we can contact with Halib and Hale?
We are located in Miras Al Sif. This is a heritage souk of Bar Dubai. You can come to us and enjoy the food and beverages, the traditional way of Kuwaiti food. And you can follow us with Instagram or WhatsApp. You can contact me WhatsApp. We can make a reservation. We can introducing a new product and all.
Thank you very much, Mr. Jitin. We hope you all the best. And we thank Mr. Waleed and Ms. Farah. Hope you the most successful in the future.
Thank you very much.
إلى هنا أعزائي المشاهدين نختتم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع. تابعونا كل جمعة وسبت على قناتكم ABC. دمتم بخير وفي أمان الله.